So this is the basis for my new project for the Solar Bike 2019. It is based on the M5, which I used in the first sun trip in 2017. And what I did, I transformed from rear drive to front wheel drive. As you can see, it is now a front wheel drive bike, and this is great because in this case I will be able to put on the back my tilting mechanism, which will allow me to have a very stable solar trike for next year. But I still have a lot of work to do.